I was shocked gitu at first, no, I can't believe it. Mula kan nabitaw nga, kanang kuhan nga, murag, is it a dream, or tinood, gitu na siya nga, kanang makaingon ka, murag, initial reaction sa iyong mind ba? But was I expecting it? There were days na I would expect the worst, like I would really flunk the bar. Dapoy days nga, I felt like I can make it to the top 10. And okay, I really prayed for it. I can say I really prepared for it, and I wanted really to try to make it to the top 10. And fortunately, I was able to do so. So for now, well, my initial plan is ano really to join the profession, to have private practice, probably apply in a law firm, and try to feel my way through the profession, and hopefully in the future I have my own firm siguro. The inner preparation really helps. Like I mean the motivation, inspiration. You really have to continuously inspire yourself. You condition yourself in fact I would like to say that you have to condition yourself to be confident in answering the bar, because you have prepared, you have studied for 4 years or more, and I'm sure you already studied all the cases, the significant cases, the laws. So it comes down now to yourself, to be confident in answering, and to be calm in answering, and to pray for of course for God's grace also after your own efforts. First of all, I'd like to thank God. God is my source of my strength, you know. I'd like to thank Him for everything that He has done in my life, especially now this particular gift. And my family, my wife, Alizel, my kids. I have two daughters. They are my source of inspiration, especially when I was in Manila answering the bar. I really had to remind myself of them, my family, and my extended family, my parents, my siblings, and their families, and my friends who were there constantly. I know they were praying for me, and I know that their support was felt and was greatly appreciated, and I thank all of them. Of course, the College of Law of the University of Cebu, the faculty, the dean, their support was really great during the bar operations in Manila in October last year. There was full support from the administration of UC, and I'm very thankful for their help.